everybody. Welcome to this week's edition of Friday Chatter. My name is Grant, and I'm here looking out over Ruby Falls and the Chattanooga Valley on this eerily foggy day. But you can join me here online every Friday to find out happenings here at Ruby Falls and across Chattanooga. So let's get started. We are entering week three of our Dread Hollow Extreme Haunt and Escape Room experience with only 12 days left of the 2021 season. So if you like extreme haunted houses and escape rooms, be sure to go to dreadhollow.com and book your tickets in advance. Dread Hollow is down in Lookout Valley, just about 5 minutes away from the Ruby Falls property. But if you're planning on visiting us, go ahead and get your tickets in advance because they will not be selling tickets at the door. And again, there's only 12 days left of this Halloween season. You guys are gonna love it. Check it out. Also, if you're heading our way and you're hoping to do one of our Friday night lantern tours or one of our October only Thursday and Sunday Ghost Walk Edition lantern tours, I just want to let you guys know that those are almost completely sold out for the 2021 season. So if you were hoping to do one of those, go ahead now to rubyfalls.com and look for either the lantern tour link or the Ghost Walk Edition lantern tour link. And you'll see that there are literally only a handful of spaces left. And you know, as a matter of fact, by the time you see this, those might even be gone. They really sell out quickly. So go ahead to rubyfalls.com now and get your reservations for those. All right, it's time to see what's going on in Chattanooga. The Chattanooga Motorcar Festival is happening right now through Sunday in the West Village. Proceeds will benefit the CHI Memorial Neuroscience Center. The event schedule is packed with lots of activities, live music, auctions, food trucks, and so much more. To find out information about tickets or to see the full event schedule, go to ChattanoogaMotorcar.com. If you're looking for some non-scary Halloween activities to do with the kids, Boo in the Zoo is happening every Friday and Saturday this month at the Chattanooga Zoo from 4 p.m. to 8 o'clock p.m. There will be non-scary decorations, trick-or-treat stations, costume contests, and themed animal enrichment. Tickets are $15 for non-members and $10 for zoo members. You can go to chatzoo.org for more information and tickets. All right, now it's time for my restaurant picks of the week. Much to the delight of local Chattanooga residents, Good Dog on Fraser Street, a mom-and-pop style hot dog and sausage shop, has officially reopened after some downtime and new ownership. You can now visit them Wednesday through Sunday, 11 a.m. to 3 p.m. Go to eatatgooddog.com for more information and to see their full menu. Next up is Lil Mama's Chicago-style hoagies on Georgia Avenue for delicious Chicago-style sandwiches, but also fun, nostalgic 90s decor. Now, they're open Tuesdays through Saturdays from 11 to 4 p.m. Their website is Lil Mama's, C-H-I, short for Chicago, stylehoagies.com. And that is it for me for this week. I will see you next Friday on Friday Chatter. In the meantime, have safe travels, a fantastic weekend, and remember that sometimes the unknown is the greatest adventure. See you next week.